from Kendra Vidyalaya 0. I am class 4. Today I am going to speak about COVID-19, about how it has affected our life and how we can protect ourselves from it. Novel coronavirus has affected our life mentally and physically. As its symptom is fever, headache, dry cough, fatigue, muscle pain, and shortness of breath. From newborn baby to 10 years old children and about 65 years old person are more in danger to be affected by coronavirus, as we know prevention is always better than cure. Step to protect yourself. Number 1. Wash your hands. Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Number 2. Maintain distance. Maintain 1 meter distance from people who have cold flu-like symptoms. Number 3. Avoid touching. Avoid touching your nose, eyes and mouth. Step to protect others. Number 1. Stay at home if you are sick. Number 2. Cover your nose and mouth while sneezing and coughing. Number 3. Avoid large gatherings. Number 4. Do not spit in public places. So, be informed, be prepared, be smart, and be safe. Be ready to fight COVID-19. Thank you and have a nice day.